And now to some breaking news. Wake County Public Libraries is looking at changing the process it takes to permanently remove books from its collection. So it was this discussion this afternoon at the Wake County Commissioners meeting. The change comes after the graphic novel Gender Queer was taken off the shelves last month. Library leaders say that they will review their process and make any necessary changes. We are told that Gender Queer will be back in circulation, in fact, by Thursday.